So, after watching all the four streams, the APAC, the CIS, the NA, and then tonight, last night and tonight, the EU servers, I gathered enough from watching the last 8 episodes, 2 on APAC, 2 on CIS, 2 on NA, and 2 tonight on the EU, last night and tonight. And I get these two fancy camos a couple of times 3 and 14 days free premium account. But yes, something that's not too common, but garnered anyway. And if you look on there on the specials, I have the APAC avatar, the North American, the Europe, and the CIS. I watched them all. Learned a lot by watching the players. Got some information on what they use, how they play it. Quite an interest. Beams. High voltage camouflage and the deep scars camouflage. Let's preview on the whole E, shall we? Quite smart looking. Let's preview that one. Again, quite smart looking. A red or blue. 6 and a half a dozen. That works. So, if you've missed any of them, it'd be well worth watching back. They are all recorded, they are all available on YouTube, are on the Blitz pages themselves, through the forum, through the portal. Take your time and watch them. Very interesting battles and very entertaining battles. Enjoy, folks. Evening, folks. Silent Cougar here. I've had a couple of battles here in the OE, and I can easily say that the last 3 days have been very eye-opening, and the amount of, what can I say, cross-server players, to be more diplomatic, has been increasing and increasing. And the damage in RNG they seem to have favours them a lot more than it does the EU server. But regardless of that rant apart, these three last battles that I've had in this, I'm doing the talkthroughs on this. I have the replays, but I haven't done the talkthrough, so I'm running them through and doing the walkthrough, run through, battle through, whatever you like to call it, talk through. And in some cases, my battles are run through. But I'm an old daddy gunner, it's in my blood, I can't help it, and I won't change for no man. Some teams can make you irate. Some RNG, thanks to wargaming, can make you irate. When you hit the side of a light tank with a hard hitting TD and it says that one went right through. Yeah, oh shit. Excuse the toxic language. But, as you can see on this side, we've got one of these new 268 Mark 4s or 268 Stroke 4s, whatever they are up there. Don't know who's in it yet. Because as you can see, I don't play with markers. But he'll take a pot shot if I pop back. But it's. I can't get any stats in it. It's the first time I came up against it. It was in the other team two battles back. When a D62A ammo racked the whole reef. Soon as I came round the corner on Yukon onto C, bam! First shot, first kill, ammo rack for a T-62 gate. Straight through the front of OD. Lucky right enough, but never mind. But he was on our team then, and the guy did well, I think. I didn't see the end of the battle, I was switched off. But that was that battle done. 2,220. And I'm not saying anything else, but there you are. That was that one. Right, as I said, these are talkthroughs. Next battle in Port Bay. The same guy. Again. In the same tank. And we're on the same battle field. I'll show you the times after that. Played that battle, came off in disgust looking at the scores and the antics of the team players, and then I went through their stats to see where they were. Disappointing to say the least. As I said before, I'm no great player. I'm just roughly run about average, but I've played 52,000 battles, and win rate, as I've said, I'm not interested in win rate. I'm interested in learning the stats of the tanks, whether I'm capable of penning it or not. 90% of the times it works. But Wargaming have a knack of saying, no Mikey boy, your big gun ain't gonna pen that little light tank or that med's lower plate, or you're not gonna be able to perma track that other TD that's sitting facing away from you aiming at another tank, because every shot you fire will bounce or go right through. Or that one didn't penetrate. Right, what have we got over here? What have we got? What are we playing at? Being cautious because they're all clustered up there. And I look at our team on the minimap, they're all spread out all over the place. I'll take a look at that one here. There's the beastie. He missed. He missed. And that shot dropped like a fucking sack of tatties. I'm using calibrated. All my settings are on. See what I mean? Pathetic. All my settings on the first row of equipment up to the right hand side. I believe I'm going to be able to hit something. Hit it hard. I'll get one in. But I bounced one as well. But I'll load before he will, because it seems to have a long reload. 476 in. Just standard AP, I'm not using gold. 620, 690, it hits it. Seems like a decent alpha. There's an R423 with tracks. Aye, great. Great laurels I'm getting with this. Average damage 540, and I'm getting in the 400s. Can I get another one here? Switch over to that one. 617. Aye, that worked. That was only because I had the three shots on and get maximum damage. There's another one coming over here. The wee one. Drop a top shot in him. And if I'm right, it's a 114 or a 115 or something down here. A WZ of some form. Looks like a 1144, but turret's a little bit flatter. But I'll give him a rammy's over the head. There we go. Another battle. And second class 3662. And it was Grubby 77, Fairmore, that's testing out the 268/4. Looks like a decent tank. That's twice I've came up against him. He beat me the last time. Well, he didn't beat me the last time, somebody else shot me, but I could have had him because I had him doing it one shot, but I got him that time. And then we went into this last one, Dead Rail. This is where things get a little bit more interesting. I'm looking at the map and I'm going, got 50 TP, got a real Leo, is it a Leo? I think we've got a T1114, a bat chat, we've got a light, two meds and the TD going towards C, and the other two lads, the heavies, are going towards B, or onto the ridge overlooking B. Let's see what we can get over here. Can't get through to that, but there's somebody on A. What's on A? Projeto. Oh, he is a weak. Oh, something else hit me hard. What the hell was that over there? Let's finish this. Something hit me hard for 640. 1104. Has to be, because it came from the front. Up in the DD corner. What's on B? Can't get over the roof to those buggers. I could if I went back up to the standard DD corner, but I can't be arsed with that. Nobody gets up in that TD corner. And that's a dead giveaway. We've got a TD to take a pot shot into that. You're guaranteed to hit some. Right, is that 1104 still up in this corner? Because I haven't seen him coming forward. Let's see if this appears. Nope, it hit something. 1104. That's a nice one. Another one. Oh, come on. Could have got him with a loaded clicker. Bugger, he's got a gun on. Fucker. Right, 1-2-C. 1-2-C, that's a light, a med, and a TD, and there's something sitting on C. What's on C? Heavy. The other heavies on there. Heavy fat chat has decided to come over here and went straight to. What's that? That has to be the 104. He's moved. Yep. Now. That's AB. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. Yeah, 104's not happy. Getting reported for killing him. Yeah, I can get toxic, but I don't get toxic by calling people gay or morons or screw your mother or any other crap like that. I tell them I'm a lucky player, or that reload is too fast because they're using a little bit of assisted play. Yeah, it's coming across the world of tanks as a Batcher, is it? Drop one. Ricochet on the side of Batcher. See what I mean about RMG? Oh, I'll get him when he comes to me here. Watch. I'll get him. Don't you worry, please. I'll get him. That's him doing here, watch. And he's done. Oh, this Maxi Checker is still shouting his bit off. But I did tell him he would be appearing on a special edition of YouTube. Whether he listens or not, no matter, they've got 2-3 left. What have they got? What the hell is that? TVP, is it? No, night night. I love you. Or whatever. The only thing is with this is a tall tank. He's sitting uphill. So if I come back here, I can maybe get a. Oh, you son of a bitch, you won. See what I mean? Talk about luck. Look at where the rock is. And you wonder sometimes how the shots get over. Take that TDP out, because he's annoying the tits off me. Thank you. Right, they will get back in and we'll drop on it to the side of this 704, is it? Or whatever. Somebody else got up at the same time. Not manage. But that brought us a nice little, pardon me, first class, 39,661 credits. And is it that one? 81,000 credits because they've got a first class and a top gun. And that was 70,000 credits. 70,000 credits for the Top Gun award. So it did pay off, but the provisions and the consumable prices seem to have went up. I didn't use premium AP, so I didn't waste any money on gold there. But the premiums and the consumables and the provisions, resupply seems to have went up. But anyway, that was the three battles. A loss and a loss. but we'll say nothing about the losses. The rest of the day has been absolute crap. There's Maxi Check, a lucky player. I got a worthy for group. Sometimes you have good games, sometimes you have bad games, and sometimes you have shit games. And it's not for your doing. It's either RNG via Wargaming saying, no, you're not winning 10 in a row in that tank, you're not getting that ribbon. Or you get some player who's bought his way through to tier 10, you look at their stats and you go, wow, wow. But yet he penned you in a light tank when you're bouncing stuff at him. I can only say one thing. It's a battle game. It's a war game. There will be toxicity. Live with it. It's a game. Plenty of keyboard warriors out there. And some of them haven't even seen war. Have a good night, folks.